showed you one new coach debut with Archie Miller, now another with Chris Holtmann, fresh from Butler to lead Ohio State. Pick it up in the second half, about 9 minutes to go, Ohio State in control, up 28. Musa Diallo, get ready to hear that name a lot this year as the freshman puts Ohio State up by 30. And then it's Caleb Wesson corralling the Andre Wesson miss. Puts it back himself. Wesson had 13-7. Ohio State goes on to win it 95-64.